speech bubbles erupt into flames from the gas, as well as pins and needles.